Welcome, Libra. Thank you for listening to your reading of July 8, 2022 on your Zodiac Attraction channel, where you will know what the future holds, both in money, your numbers for today, love, health, work, and family. So subscribe to the channel, so you don't miss anything. Libra, these days someone will look for you to ask you for a favor that, of accepting and not paying too much attention, could bring some problems for you. You must be very careful because some people always look for their convenience and take advantage of good people like you. There is a good chance that today someone very special to you would reappear in your life, who you had a lot of sweeties. Take time to talk to him or her and don't be afraid of what might happen, go ahead. Remember that a successful person started by being and being in the place that you are, each forging their destiny. You are feeling creative and ready to get a number of things done. However, a very real fear of what others will think and say may be holding you back. You need to realize that the right attitude is actually half the battle won. Paradoxically, though you feel creative and energetic, your self-confidence is actually at a low level. You'll feel in tune with your emotions and the world that surrounds you today, dear Libra, as the Scorpio moon heightens sensitivities while activating your solar second house. This luminary placement will bring forth your business savvy, making it a great time to negotiate on your behalf and close deals. Unfortunately, trouble could brew in paradise when it comes to your love life, thanks to a harsh square between the healing asteroid, Chiron, and the Cancer Sun. This cosmic climate could create distance between you and that special someone, but try to take it personally if your sweetie feels emotionally disconnected at the moment. The moon moves out of your sign today, dear Libra, and emotional pressures tend to ease up. This moon transit encourages a focus on practical and sensual needs. However, a Mercury-Jupiter square in the making points to a tendency to blow something out of proportion, particularly news or bits of information. Try to be patient and get the whole picture before drawing conclusions. Try not to succumb to pressure to make a quick decision or to speak/communicate about an issue prematurely. It's best to wait until you truly understand what you're saying or conveying. Even so, you can be feeling especially plugged in and filled with ideas, which shouldn't be ignored. Ideas simply may need further attention to detail at a later date. Now is the time for seeing things in bigger terms. Now we will tell you how it will go with money and luck. But first remember to give us a like, subscribe to the channel and activate notifications, this helps us a lot and so you never miss your daily reading. Money and luck. The money is about to come into your life, but be careful because if you do not save a little and waste everything as you receive it, you will end up with less than expected. This planetary cycle that is happening requires that you be very thrifty and that you do not waste the extra income that you will be receiving during this month. It is a bad time to try to find a loan, try to use a large part of your salary to pay off debts. Avoid creating new debts as much as possible since you do not have the economic stability to cover them. You'll be a little tight on money, but this will be temporary. Do not worry. Prepare to spend a day that could mark a real turning point in your financial life. You benefit from the exceptional alignment of the planets in your astral heaven and see this extremely positive influx reinforced by the position of Mercury in House 2. It is not excluded that you receive a substantial sum of money, winning game, financial gain. Everything is possible provided that you can take advantage of this, particularly favorable climate by trying your luck at the right time. Do put in the best of your efforts. You have been a lot supportive to others, but they don't seem to care for their own good even, forget about appreciating you for your endeavors. So just do not bother about such people and keep going. Attach emotions to the work you do and not to the people who you give no importance to you. Lucky numbers. Your lucky numbers for July 8th are 17, 41, 25, 1, 11, 4. Daily love. At last, you will achieve that heart that you thought it was impossible to attract to you. You are going to start living a very different cycle from the one you were used to since many things from the past that caused you problems have already been overcome and forgotten. Sometimes it is necessary to let go of your partner. It may be that they no longer feel good being together. Take some time, it can be very painful, But with the days, you will understand that a relationship is based on positive energies. Flee happiness for fear that it will be saved is a refrain that corresponds entirely to your state of mind at the moment. Ascendant Capricorn, you may even risk carrying out your threat. Everything is going too well, you are not used to this, you prefer to leave rather than risk suffering. Open up to the other. His reassuring words will convince you that this time you have nothing to fear. Do not be overwhelmed by the fear of a repetitive abyss. At work. In previous days, you may have worked excellently, but nobody noticed it. Today, the flattery will fall from the sky, and better yet, your talent and originality will be recognized by many. Things will start to go better than ever, an excellent day awaits you. Get out there and show your best smile. How do you feel about your commitment to your career, Libra? Now that the Sun in Cancer is squaring Chiron in Aries, you might feel like some of the commitments that you have nurtured have not paid off as anticipated. The wound of disappointment may pop up during this transit, especially if you feel alone in your vocation or affronted in your working relationships. Although this can be a challenging square to navigate, you could use it to reflect on where something may have gone wrong and what you can do to mediate it. Health. You must plead with all those people who make you angry, this only brings problems to your health. Start distracting yourself, shake off those bad vibes. Try to start practicing a sport that will be very helpful for your health, you will improve your standard of living. Small pleasures, big consequences. The influence of Saturn in your sky does not allow you any excess food today. In particular, avoid sugary temptations and products containing refined sugars. Our advice to reduce your cravings for sugar? Increase your consumption of vegetables and whole grains, wheat, oats, spelled, rye, etc. And if the urge is too strong, opt for a little honey rather than half a packet of candy or a chocolate eclair. You will have to consult a healthcare expert today for some health-related issues. But if you do not heed the advice now, then you are headed for serious trouble on the health front. Do not ignore any health issues now. Even smallest issues should be investigated closely. With proper care, you can maintain a fit lifestyle and avoid health-related problems. Family and friends. The harmony that reigns between Saturn and Jupiter will provide you with everything you need to pacify your relationships with others. Within your family nucleus, you show great care and patience to any test. With your friends and colleagues, your listening and thinking skills will be noticed and praised. The only downside is that some natives may have the unpleasant impression that someone close to them is trying to manipulate them. Be cunning and counter his actions in the submarine. This day can prove to be a turning point in your relationship. You can suddenly begin to see someone close to you in a new light, and this will enable you to take the right decision regarding the direction of this relationship. You will now be able to cut away the deadwood and concentrate on those relationships which can actually make you stronger. We love that you get to this part of the video. Don't forget to subscribe, like it, and leave us your comments. At Zodiac Attraction, we always read them, and see you tomorrow. Have a nice day.